In 1964, I was married to Mr. Claiborne Davis, who in turn ran off to Vietnam with his concubine. A woman's right to choose should only apply to the flavour of jam she'll spread on her toast. And on this point, let me be completely clear. The only time a woman should say no is when she's asked if she would like dessert. Women should say me too when asked if they go to church.